Hi, I'm meteorologist Gabe Brown with your first alert weather headlines. You can see those clouds thicken tonight. We're going to see showers developing after midnight. We're going to see some showers early tomorrow morning with mountain snows and then clearing skies during the afternoon and a sunny but very cold start to the work week. Now, we do have some weather issues, not for our immediate region, but over to the lee of Lake Ontario, we have a lake effect snow warning in effect. We're going to get windy conditions as well. 6 to 12 inches of snow expected there. Some of the snow may snake into the Adirondacks, but we're not expecting any significant amounts of snow there. Meanwhile, this low is going to continue to north and east. High pressure moves out toward the east. It's going to be on the breezy side for sure. Windy conditions over the Great Lake states. And then this storm system moves northward. We clear our skies from west to east on Sunday. Monday looking like a pretty good day right now with lots of sunshine, but temperature is certainly going to be on the cold side with a northwesterly flow. Another little disturbance moving our way. A few more clouds on Tuesday, but we're not expecting any precipitation. Meanwhile, high pressure to our south is going to control our weather not only Tuesday, but Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday as well, pretty much guaranteeing a gorgeous Thanksgiving holiday week. Overall, tonight we're looking for a low of 38 degrees with clouds, showers coming in later on, southeasterly wind. Those winds will be on the light side. Temperatures tomorrow, 47 in Burlington, 48 in Lebanon, 41 degrees in Messina. We'll start off the day with some showers, and then skies will clear from west to east during the, especially the afternoon. Monday, cold day, high of only 35 degrees. 41 Tuesday, warm to 45 on Wednesday with partly to mostly sunny skies. Thanksgiving Day right now looks gorgeous, mostly sunny skies, a high of 50 degrees, 52 degrees on Friday. Next Saturday, we do expect another little weather disturbance to bring us a chance of some showers, maybe some mountain snows, highs then 47 degrees. That's your weather, first alert forecast.